Hello students, today I am going to show you a quick little tutorial that should only take about less than a minute. One of the things that I noticed when I was walking around helping some of you, I noticed that some of you end up losing your navigation bar. Notice there's tiny little X right here that if you accidentally exit out, you end up losing that whole toolbar and then you end up not having any extra features there for you to help you. In addition, I've also noticed that some of you accidentally exit this X there, and then you end up with just this nice little screen that doesn't have any of the features that assist you while you're drawing. So let me tell you how to find that again, just in case. So again, that's the navigation bar and then your browser window. So those features can be found in the user interface. Notice there's the navigation bar and there's the browser. So all you have to do is click on those under the user interface, and then you will find those tools again that will help you during the designing of your projects. So once again, don't forget it's user interface, and then once again, make sure that all of these are checked off. All right, have a great day. Thanks. See you soon.